for that model, because I'm going to be careful. That's the printer that we use to actually print out the English translation of the Braille. And right now the Braille is on volume 10. So you can hear it. I literally have to, you know, do this for one full set. It takes about 6 hours, 7 hours. So to deal with the sound continuously for 6 to 7 hours, you can imagine it's not very easy. So yeah. I just wanted you guys to see, like, you know, how some of the stuff is being done. Over here, that's the machine I use to actually put the books together. That's a giant paper cutter with the grindings on it. So we have a lot of things. It's not a huge operation, but it's really not something that we do that we want to make bigger. And inshallah, we'll get there. I want you guys to see that we're together supporting something that is ongoing, something that we're trying to make huge, and something we're trying to make huge, and, you know, just get a feel from where we're coming from and what we do to make